Hey, Jenny, thanks so much for showing up.
Yeah.
I don't know if you got the email, but the skit we're doing today is called Fuck Me, right? And like I would start off and there'd be like R&B music playing, right?
Okay.
And then like there would be a bed squeaking.
Oh, uh-huh.
And it'd become clear that like the two of us were having sex, like in a bed, right? Like a squeaky bed. And I guess you would be on top. That's how it would sound.
But that's right.
Yeah. And
okay.
So like, so then you'd be like, right, and then with the sound of the bed, it'd be clearly,
no. Okay.
And then like, and it's like, and then you'd be like, fuck me, you skinny white motherfucker, fuck me,
you know what?
And then you can use the N word if you want. You
no,
can throw that in there for realism.
Can't.
And then
I don't think I
and
can.
Then and be like, you LaCroix drinking, Chipotle eating.
Do you think those brands?
Trader Joe's vitamin
yeah,
taking.
All of those brands.
Motherfucker.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, you Toyota Prius driving.
Okay.
You're the bold bowel syndrome having. Motherfucker. And
I
then
feel
I
like
would,
I should stop. Yeah.
You no, I'm not done.
No.
Because then
oh,
I would
okay.
I would come.
Nope. No. No, I can't, you know, I mean, that's like a lot. Yeah. And definitely the N-word stuff is like, actually all of it. I probably just, I didn't, when I came over here, I didn't think that was like,
oh.
That was like a comedy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Just
not gonna.
Do it. Shut up. Just do it.
It's my manager.
Yeah. I don't think I can do it.
You got a beautiful voice. Just do it. Be good for Joe's brand. Joe's brand.
I remember Pauly Shore when he was just a kid. I represent Joe Mandy now, and I couldn't be prouder.